And what do you think, bub? How old are you?
6.
And what are you doing today?
School.
What, you're starting a new school?
Yeah.
PAC, you're a little bit nervous?
Yes, I know. Kind of.
Kind of nervous, stay there. No. Kind of nervous, wait on. What kind of nervous?
Yes.
You miss our laps?
Yes.
A bit. See how you go today, you'll make friends.
I've already got lots and lots of friends.
Oh, from Sunday school?
Yeah.
Oh, that's good. That's good.
Fine. Daddy.
Oh, don't wobble that tooth. You're losing a tooth. Can you let me see it in the camera? Can you? So it's wobbly.
Very wobbly.
What's the date today?
The 29th of April, 2009.
That's right. You've been 6 for a couple of weeks.
3 weeks.
3 weeks, that's right.
Bye-bye.
Come on. You're going to see how silly you were at 6. Go on. So where are we going to park? Last day ever.
Last day ever.
So are you a bit sad or what?
Not really.
What?
It's just exams today. I mean, like, we've had the big last day of school thing.
Yeah.
Already, and I was sad there.
But.
You're right. I'd probably be sad after, but.
That's it.
Yeah.
Oh, well, you know. What in the shoes? The number of times you've run to the bus in those socks and have to run off the street, you know?
Yeah.
Anyway.
No more running for the bus.
And this is the last time you wear this uniform as well.
Yep.
So does it go in the bin after this or?
Nah.
You keep it for.
I'll keep
it. Oh. Okay.
I learned the truth at 17. Their love was meant for beauty queens. In high school, girls with clear-skinned smiles who married young and then retired. The Valentines I never knew. The Friday
okay, well, good luck and all the rest of it.
Were spent on one more beautiful.
See you, bub.
At 17, I learned the truth. And those of us with ravaged faces, lacking in the social graces, desperately remained at home, inventing lovers on the phone, who called to say, come dance with me, and murmured vague obscenities. It isn't all it seems, it's 17. A brown-eyed girl in hand-me-downs, whose name I never could pronounce, said, pity please the ones who serve, they only get what they deserve.